6:42 breaking this morning. Part of Atwood Road in Winston-Salem is closed this morning. This is due to a house fire. The fire department tells us that this is at the 2600 block. Now, everyone inside of that home thankfully did make it out safely. There's no word yet on the cause.